Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Just here in Al Masjid Nabawi, as you can see, it's quite empty just after Fajr. Almost nobody here, everybody's gone. What's interesting is that every single one of us during our day, there's things we experience, we go through life. And whatever happens, those experiences shape us. And so many times they are a source of benefit and a reason for us to learn new things. I thought it would be of benefit from time to time to share some of these benefits, whether it's thoughts or something read in books, whether it's in the Quran or Sunnah, something benefited when listening to somebody else. So many times these small nuggets, these small pieces, help not only us but people who hear them. While sitting here and just looking at the masjid, mashallah, how beautiful it is, how it's been built, mashallah, this is one of the extensions. As we can see, the pillars, the marble, the decoration, mashallah, the beauty. However, at the time of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam, this was very different. This whole masjid was not here. In fact, at the time of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam, the masjid was small. A lot of it had sand on the ground. There was no marble or no carpets. There was no even roof in almost half of the masjid. And the little roof that there was covering, it was like a small thatching. The masjid was small. The people used to live around. The houses were also small. Imagine what's the distance between these two pillars, maybe about 3-4 meters, was roughly the size of somebody's house. The Sahaba radiallahu anhum, the Muslims at the time, they did not see this masjid that we are currently seeing. However, what's interesting is that they planted a seed. They spread the deen by the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this deen spread and this seed grew. And a lesson we take so many times when it comes to something good, starting off something good. Sometimes we're despondent because we don't have a following. There's nobody following us. There's nobody listening to us. When we speak, only a few people hear. And so many times we put that good cause or that good idea, we leave it. We don't implement it. We don't chase after it. But what we don't realize is that so many people who came with a good message, who began a good cause, they began alone. They had almost no following, but they still started. So many times the fruits of what they planted were only seen after they passed away. So whatever you've got in your mind, you feel that, you know, it's something good, something of benefit, start, try and do something. Even if you're alone, even if you have a small following, be sincere, do something good, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant you barakah. And bi-ithnillah, He will accept your good deeds. You may not see the fruit during your lifetime, but somebody may come later on. Carry on with your message, with your cause, bi-ithnillah.